SkyWay seaports are intended for transshipment of cargo from rolling stock to tankers, dry cargo and container ships, as well as for passenger transit traffic. The volume of cargo reshipment is up to 250 million tons per year. The transit of passengers is up to 1 million people per year. The arrangement of seaports using SkyWay technology allows locating them on the seashelf with natural depths of 20 meters or more and distance from the coast of 1 to 10 kilometers. Due to the absence of coastal port infrastructure and the arrangement of the most efficient transportation routes, there is a significant reduction in capital expenses for construction and operational costs in comparison with conventional seaports. Construction of seaports using SkyWay technology will improve the efficiency and safety of their operation, significantly reduce logistics costs, and decrease the cost of shipping.